Yeah. Call the fire man, she a hot girl. Put her out. Ooh, I just broke a sweat in this bitch. Get a towel. She say nothing been happening though. It's a drought. I tell her put her ass in the L. Dick her down. Go get in time out, you a bad.
What's going on, everybody?
What's up, guys?
Sky High Vibes.
You already know.
So, as you guys can see from the title of today's video, we're going to be reacting to...
DaBaby.
And this is called...
Shake Some.
I ain't going to lie, this is going crazy all over TikTok. All I hear is this song. And it's pretty catchy, to be honest. I ain't going to lie. But, as you guys know, when it comes to our channel, we like to do first-time reactions for the videos. We do not watch the video until we react to it. So... here we are today, gonna see what it's hitting for. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys smash that subscribe button.
Hit that bell button.
Don't forget to give the video a big thumbs up, because it really does help. And with that being said, let's get straight to the video.
We're live. It's a fire.
The room.
As a
room.
Shut the fuck up. It's a fire. Get the room. It's a fucking fire. It's going crazy
in this
goddamn building.
They
need to
come
out.
I'm done. I'm done.
I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees.
Okay.
Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Yeah. Call the fireman, she a hot girl. Put her out. Ooh, I just broke a sweat in this bitch. Get a towel. She say nothing been happening though. It's a drought. I tell her put her ass in the L. Dick her down. Ooh. Go get in time out, you a bad. Just sent me a spot with the addy.
Get up, okay. Okay, okay. Alright, I like this. I like how he was doing a little back thing. Like, and I like DaBaby's videos. DaBaby has some really, really interesting videos. Mm-hmm. And I feel like one day, who knows, you might hear it here first. He might be an actor one day. I'm just saying. I don't know. He might just be an actor one day. I don't know. But anyways, this is a pretty dope video. The songs, I can't help but to dance with this shit.
She say nothing been happening though. It's a drought. I tell her put her ass in the L. Dick her down. Ooh. Go get in time out, you a bad. Just sent me a spot with the addy. I get up and pop me a addy. I get up and pop me a addy. I get up and catch me a flight. Shit took me about 4 hours, went out the cab. And it don't matter how much she say it, it still ain't no way she can make me a dad. I don't know how to dance, but can lean. And
I'm crying. You seen this? Look. Peace.
Way she can make me a dad. I don't know how to dance, but
wait, no, wait, I passed it. Oopsie, right here. Look.
Is that
That's the small girl.
Still ain't no way she can make me a dad. I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees.
All right. Oh, it's the Jabberwockies.
Come shake some.
That little boy is killing it.
Yeah, nah, he's going crazy. And also, Grandmama right here, she went crazy. Grandmama. Where Grandmama at? Grandmama, where you at, Grandmama? Hey,
he really got the Jabberwockies.
Come shake some. I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees.
Okay.
I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees.
I kind of want to see the behind the scenes of this, because I know they was all mad lit. Everybody was just good vibes. Like, and then you said Jabberwockies. There was another video previous to this, like 4 videos before. He had the Jabberwockies in that shit too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I think they like cool or something.
Knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Come say something.
His face.
That's it? I think there's more. Nah, there's more. Yeah. Oh,
look. There you go.
Look.
You got what you wanted.
Somebody project, you gotta love. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. Okay. Bitch out the gutter. You probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Hold on. What's going on here? First of all, it was the behind the scenes, which is pretty cool because I kind of got to hear like what it sounded like. That's kind of what I wanted to hear.
Yeah.
Also, this song though, boy, yo, he just went crazy. Hold on. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, project bitch wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah, this bitch just told me she ain't never seen Friday, nigga. You can keep it. What? Everybody know I like ghetto bitches. That ain't never been no secret. Yeah, maybe like chocolate and yellow bitches. Only if what song is this from? Project bitch that keep bitch up. Hoes better watch how they speak. Yeah, you know the bougie ass hoes like. Hey, 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 hey. Go ahead. Project bitch ain't wrong. Oh. Project bitch ain't come. I see they got police at the door trying to pat me down. Some project bitch brought a gun in the day. Somebody project, you gotta love. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch. Okay. I heard it. I like this video. I like the way it, like, you know, I don't know. It's pretty dope. I like the
very creative.
Yeah, like it's creative. Obviously, he's gonna have the girls in there or whatever because that's the song. That's what the song's for.
Shake something.
Yeah, shake something. But yeah. Bitch from the hood, you can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, for the project, bitches wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah.
Yo, these little kids, man. What the fuck? I'm done.
Yo, he's so funny though. I ain't gonna lie. It's Funny Marco, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's pretty funny. I ain't gonna lie. Because you can never tell if he's serious or if he's joking or if he's... But I like the song, and I like how the end, like it ended like how it ended. It kind of gave me like a little insight of what was going on. I mean, it was pretty dope. Song's fire. Shout out to the baby. There's a lot of shit going on with him, but still pushing through, still trying to make a name for himself, and I respect that. You know the vibes. But if you guys are new to the channel, you know the vibitos. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
Hit that bell button.
Don't forget to give the video a big thumbs up, because it really does help. And with that being said, catch you in the next video. Peace out. We love you guys so much. Gang, gang.